Anthony Davis, who was averaging a 30-piece McNugget with a green bean dinner and a pita peddler on the side, cannot carry. Real quickly, I just wanted to make a, you know, big fan of the Speakeasy podcast, first of all. You guys are bringing some awesome, amazing content to my Instagram feed. Wanna, you know, it's a wonderful hat you got on there. Also,
I'm gonna need a whole one of those. Sorry, Kyle.
Absolutely. You know, Danny, I'm going through, you know, prior to coming on the show, I was ecstatic. And I'm going through your Instagram and I'm looking at one of the posts, okay? And I see somebody commented that, you know, they picked Lakers in 7. And I thought, you know, that is absolutely preposterous. You know, he went on to say that he doesn't know if AD Anthony Davis can carry the Los Angeles Lakers over the hump. Anthony Davis, who was averaging a 30-piece McNugget with a green bean dinner and a pita peddler on the side, cannot carry the Los Angeles Lakers over the hump. Now, Danny, what day is it? It's Wednesday. It is hump day, Danny.
Hump day?
It is hump day. Okay, we have up. Anthony Davis definitely being able to carry the Los Angeles Lakers over the hump. That was absolutely asinine, and I just want to know, what is this mischief on your page?
Who is it?
You know, and that's another interesting thing. So I clicked on the young man's page, okay? It said, I rap songs or some nonsense. I clicked on it, and his name said, drinking Patron like water. I said, nah, it makes sense why he said that, because the man is drunk.
Yeah.
He's drunk, Daniel. He's drunk for saying that.
That Pat Ron, that'll do it to you.
That Pat Ron, he drinking
Patron. That Pat Ron is dangerous.
Hey, it's better than that Pat Ron, okay? Stick to the Pat Ron, my man.
Dane is bad at the hat, but.
Real talk? AD hasn't been in these moments before, though. Like, we haven't seen it from him. He hasn't made it this far in the playoffs.
Yeah.
I'm just saying. It's kind of, you know?
He is averaging. Now, this is probably arguably one of the best duos since Shaq and Kobe.
Oh, for sure.
You know, I mean, the man is not guardable at this point in time. You know, we could have said that about Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk Nowitzki, when he took over. You know, he hadn't. You know, I don't got the.
You're giving Josh PTSD. He's like, oh, fuck.
Dirk. The man is about business. Anthony Davis is arguably just carrying the Lakers right now.
I gotta say, the one thing about AD is there really isn't any holes in his game. And the craziest thing is he's so dynamic at everything, like his dribbling, his shooting from both, you know, the 3-point line and mid-range, his ability to finish inside. I mean, it's incredible. And then his presence in the pick and roll. You know, he's also able to step out on some of the perimeter guys. I don't think I've ever seen a guy that's been, you know, overall as good as him. But, you know, I mean, even Dirk was great in his prime. But, you know,
for a big guy, or
AD fills every void, so the big man position. So
Bam will be in foul trouble.
Yeah, Bam's
going to guarantee that. He will have a tough time with Anthony Davis, especially tonight. Ah!